objective observation. Practice is actually very simple. Just like a scientist, after he understands the theory, he conducts experiments every day. Treat your body and mind as the most sophisticated laboratory and a precise instrument. Watch all its operations. Observe the mind's motivation, thoughts, as well as the deep habitual responses and attachments.
客观的观察。修行其实很简单，就像科学家懂了道理以后就开始做实验，天天做，把自己的身心当作最精密的实验室，当成精密仪器，观察它所有的运转，它的起心动念，还有内心深处的习性反应和执着，你都要看见它。